It's not a game. In the street radio.
Check. Yes, Brooklyn. In the street radio, Crashite is in the building. Also, the man Stuntman is in the building.
Yeah. You don't know, big up in the streets radio, man. DJ Nico Fire, Crashire. Trinidad goes, large up yourself. Tony Stewart, large up. Original man Stuntman, Mr. Move it, real for real. This is not a bargain and this is not a deal.
Yeah, no. Yes, Mr. Stuntman. Welcome to Industry Radio. Yeah. You want?
We waiting for Trinidad Goes for pull up and get some little thing in at the phone.
Yeah.
All
right. So you know what I'm gonna do? You're gonna play the tune on the rhythm.
Yeah. Make them hear the original and then.
Yeah, the original.
Going
on. Where you have it? Take a fire.
Remember the $6 million man? Remember back in the days, the Bionic Man, Lee Majors? He was young. So you can't remember. For you can't remember all the old school, how they grew up on, you know, TV show like the $6 million man. You know, you have a DJ, a Jamaican DJ named Steve Austin, and one named Lee Majors. You know them?
Yeah, man. Them play a song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
them
yeah.
have the name from the same person.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah.
And Lee Majors is the Bionic Man Steve Austin real name. So it have a TV show called The Fall Guy. I don't know if you remember The Fall Guy. Mm-hmm. Same person, Lee Majors. He does his own stunts in that TV series.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah.
So I said, yo, everybody have a name from the same person that I love so much and grew up. I said, at the time they used to call me Poopa Marky because I search for a name. search for a name. So Poopa Marky would be the first thing you would have learned to come up with, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So a friend of them used to say, no man, you don't like Poopa Marky, man, we'll call you Eggbird. I said, no. They can't call me no Eggbird. So we stick with Poopa Marky, right?
Poopa Marky, yeah.
So after a couple TV series with the Fall Guy.
First, it's a Poopa Marky.
Poopa Marky.
Marky.
Yeah.
Like really, your real name is Mark.
Right.
Yes.
So they call me Poopa Marky. Like they want to call you Poopa Crashite.
Yeah.
Poopa Nico. Mm. Poopa Trinidad Post. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
So after a couple of the movies now,
yeah.
We come outside and say, yo. I tell all of my friends, you listen, I have a new name. My name start calling me Stuntman from now on.
Yes.
From the get that, my name changed from Pooper Marky to Mad Stuntman. The Stuntman. The mad part is, if you ask me, if you dare me to go across the street and talk to a girl, me say, if I go over there and do it. Enough man back then used to be scared. I will go do it. So they say, man, you crazy, man, you mad. I say, well, that's my name, Mad Stuntman. Call me the Mad Stuntman.
Mad Stuntman.
You understand? So all these years, all these years I got this name from, me 18 years old.
Okay.
I have the Mad Stuntman. I have the mother call me that. Stepfather, everybody call me that.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
So yeah. Mad Stuntman, where you from? Where you from? Because this song, I like to move it. It have a reggae and, you know, where you from? Where you from? Tell the people where you from.
I'm proud to tell the world I was born in Trinidad.
Yes.
A lot of people think that I'm Jamaican because the way how I sang on the house track.
House track,
you understand?
Yeah.
So they would call me a Trinidadian toaster in the UK, you know? How I get to learn to speak like Jamaican.
Yeah.
My friend, grew up with my friend called Chappie, you know, Colin Powell, big him up, large him up.
Yeah.
We grew up in the same building and everything like that. And when he moved from Jamaica to Brooklyn,
mm-hmm.
he used to live on the first floor, I'm living on the second floor. So I would see this guy all the time and, you know, introduce myself to him and everything. And when he talk, I don't understand.
Yeah.
So I start asking questions, yo, what is you saying, man? I don't understand you. So he started explaining to me with me and everything, and then he was into music. I love music. We start freestyle, but I want to take mine to a different level.
Yeah.
Not just do it. I want to be famous. I want to become famous. You understand? So that's how the Mad Stuntman came about.
Okay, so that's when you kind of really decided to become an artist, right?
All yeah.
Right.
That's when I started to take it serious, because I used to listen to Peter Metro.
Okay.
Back then, Shabba Ranks, Ninja Man.
Mm-hmm.
Yellow Man, all of them old school DJ.
That's our DJ, yeah.
Listen to them, repeat some of the words they're saying until I get to write my thing.
Mm-hmm.
So I would write my stuff off of their stuff and switch up the words and become better.
Yes,
you understand?
Yes.
So that's how I become, you know,
Mad stuff,
versatile and whatever.
Yeah,
so I became versatile and whatever.
So how long have you been in the music business?
Professionally, 23 years, because I Like to Move It came out in late 1993 to 94. It came out, you understand? But I've been singing for like about, when I was like 15.
Yeah.
15, just freestyling, walking up and down Flatbush with my boy. You know, back then you're walking with your gold chain, you had your radio, you had your Travel Fox, you had your Buffalo, you know, them time there, you're big already, you know, you understand? So I'm famous before I even got famous, you understand? So back then it was just chanting nonstop, outside, beating cars, beating bucket, all kind of thing.
Yes.
You understand? So if somebody say, yo, sing, I'm singing.
Mm-hmm.
I never scared. Yeah?
Like when you boss with this reggae dancehall type of vibes and the house music, right?
Yeah.
I mean, what am I gonna say? Is dancehall music really is the only music you do, or you could do soca since you know, or hip hop, or is that the only area you can tune your voice to, or?
Well, when I, you know, even being from Trinidad at a young age and knowing soca music, I wasn't into soca music. I'm into reggae, because when you're living in America and you start hearing reggae music, dancehall, is something different other than where you grew up on in Trinidad. And you're smaller than time there. So I grew up with reggae, hanging around a lot of Jamaicans, Panamanian. Yeah, first of all, everybody talking Jamaican. You didn't know a Haitian was a Haitian. You ain't know a Trinidadian was a Trinidadian.
It's true. It's
you understand?
True. Yeah.
Everybody was talking Jamaican. So you
doing
everybody's a Jamaican. They still do it right now. It's this. I don't know what's going on, but everybody love the way Jamaicans speak.
That's
and
right.
The way they carry themselves and what they do. You understand? So that's a trend. That trend been forever. As I grew up in America, that trend is forever. Someone talking like a Jamaican. You go in a shopping store on Flatbush with them white man and them own the stores. They talking Jamaican.
That's right. Even the
when they store. Talk like that, you want to go in there and buy something.
Yeah.
Because they're going to tell you, what road boy, come in there and buy something now. You understand? And you want to be like, what? and you go, you know, that's the whole thing, you know. So,
so you come up with this track.
But let me tell you something. Besides, I like to move it. Yeah, I can get into different characters, you know. I'm really into the hip hop, but my friend, right? My friend Johnny wrote me a hip hop because I used to tell him, yo, right now hip hop now because I ain't into hip hop. Right now, little verse and thing, I'm gonna practice it, I'm gonna sing it and thing. So he wrote me, right? So I got a style called I Am the Stuntman, Stunt. No one in the rap industry can deal with me. I could rap. Chat, bus, let off and load, huh? Peace to all reggae, youths on Lennox Road. I rock the party, I move the body. Drink Heineken, get it stout, not Bacardi. Cause when you see me, you step up on the fast tip. I'm the number one man with the chat lip. And then I'm gonna start DJing fast. You know, them kind of
fire! What, Lord?
I'm not gonna go back. I'm gonna save some of that for later on.